In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to listen and also view the transcript of voicemails in Microsoft Teams. So in the case where the phone system has been integrated into Microsoft Teams and you missed the call, you can simply go to that missed call, and then on the right-hand side, you'll be able to view the voicemail transcription. If you wanted to listen to the voicemail, you simply press play here.
Good morning, Tony.
Notice that on the right-hand side, you can also play it at a faster speed if necessary. Now to call them back, you can simply click on this call audio call on the right-hand side, and it'll call the number that they called from and they left a voicemail. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.